Let's solve the case of the runaway animals now with good old Noddy.